I'm going to show you how to add text and how you can manipulate the text to however you want inside of Premiere Pro. My name is Vegard, I do weekly Premiere Pro tutorials, so make sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss out on future Premiere Pro tutorials. To get started adding text to your video footage, I got one clip on the timeline right here. And we can start by adding text by selecting the type tool inside of our panel right here. So you can select the type tool by clicking on the T, or you can also use the keyboard shortcut T on your keyboard. Once you have selected that, we can go to our program monitor, and here we can simply just click wherever you want and start writing out some text. So I'm going to write out some text right here, and then you will see that in our timeline we have now created a little box, a graphics box, and you can drag this around and adjust how long or how short you want this to appear on your video clip. So let's say I want to trim the beginning of the video clip. I can trim the text right here, and same also goes for the end of the text layer. So now we have basically the video layer starting playing, and then we have the text coming onto the screen and disappearing again. Now let's take a look at the options of manipulating your text to whatever you want. So make sure to select the text or graphics layer, and then we can select the type tool again, and we're just simply going to drag over so we are selecting all of the text. Inside of the effect controls panel, we now have this text right here. And to manipulate the text, we can use this arrow to get more options. And here we can change the font of the text. So right now I have Times New Roman, but let's say I want to change it to another text. You can simply go in the list right here and select another font that you want to use. So I'm going to select this type, and we can also select how big or how small you want the font size to be. And you can simply drag this up or down to increase or decrease the text size. You can also change the look of your text. So right now I want to change it to regular, so it's not skewed. And you can also play around with alignment right here. You can change if you want to have a bold text or a slightly bold, italic, all caps, and a lot of different options for changing the look of your text. The next thing we can do is to change where we are going to put our text. So to move the text around, make sure that we have the text selected right here, and also that we have the selection tool. So you can click the selection tool down here, or select V on your keyboard as a keyboard shortcut. When you have selected all of your text, you'll see that we have this blue border around with a lot of different options, and we can make it bigger or smaller this way as well. If you are holding in the middle of the text, we can drag the text around. So maybe if you want to have the text down here, or if you want to have it more center, you can just drag it around and put it wherever you want. The next thing we're going to look at is how to add another color to this text. So to do this, select the type tool again, and we are also going to select the text again. And inside of the effect controls panel, we now see that in the appearance menu, we have a fill of white. So you can simply just click on the white and you will get this color picker. So let's say we want to have a red text. We just select the red color and then click OK. And now we have a red text. And you can also add something like a stroke right here. And you can change the color of the stroke. So maybe like a light gray. And you can also change how big or how small the stroke is. So you can increase it or decrease it right here. To learn even more about Premiere Pro, make sure to click on one of the videos on the screen right now. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe for more tutorials. Create and inspire, and I will see you in the next video.